Give me that screen. Half court shot. Give me that screen. Woo, baby! In half court, I'm just pulling up, dude. Like right here, I'm just pulling up. Green light! What the fuck? T-Mac. Pull up game. Green light. Alright, let me pull this one right here. What the fuck? What's good, everybody? It's Coldy, and we just picked up the 97 overall Tracy McGrady on the Magic Man, and this card looks freaking sick. Look at this shit. Well, actually, just kidding. This is my friend's account. I wish I had this goddamn Tracy McGrady, but he's going for like 600k, and my pack luck was terrible. So, shout out to Flavio Petro for letting me use his account once again. So, we're able to get gameplay for you guys with the Diamond Tracy McGrady, man. And I gotta tell you, dude, this card, I mean, this gotta be the best card in the game. It's gotta be the best card in the freaking game. He's got Hall of Fame Limitless Range. If you guys don't play Park or My Career, you can literally green like three-pointers from half court with that badge. Hall of Fame Deep Range Deadeye. And 21 gold badges. And then you look at his mid-range and three-pointer, 95 mid-range, 96 three-pointer, 91 ball control. There's literally like nothing that this card can't do. He's good on defense, 85 lateral quickness, 80 steal, 97 driving dunk, 99 speed, 96 speed with ball, 98 vertical. Like, this card is just OP, and he's 6'8", so I mean, he's taller than basically every other guard, man. Maybe Magic Johnson is taller, but you know what, I'm actually gonna test out the T-Mac at point guard, so we'll see how he plays, guys. I think this card's gonna be amazing. We're obviously gonna take some pull-up freaking threes from half court and shit and see if we can hit him. All right, but let's get this gameplay, guys. Let's fucking go,
man. You corny.
First possession with T-Mac, poster. Oh my god, and he fucking blew it. God damn it, T-Mac. Alright, let's test out this Hall of Fame Limitless Range, guys, from freaking way downtown. T-Mac, let's go! Hall of Fame Limitless Range, that shit is freaking cheese, baby. Give me that steal, baby. Let's go, T-Mac. Step back three. Limitless Range, T-Mac! Let's go! He's hitting them from the goddamn logo, baby. That's what I'm talking about, man. T-Mac, wide open, mid-range. Money in the bank. The biggest thing about this card that I saw right away, like I said, is that Hall of Fame Limitless, dude. Any card with that is just, like, overpowered, man. And look at that defense, dude. He's got the defense. He's got the fucking defense. Pull up. Green light. Let's go. Give me that steal, baby. Let's go, Pip. Let's go, Pip. Pip-diddy-dip. Pip-diddy-dip. Give me a tip.
Tip of his dick. Got it. Got it.
T-Mac, pull up, green light. Holy shit, he is greening freaking shots from the hash mark, boys. G freaking G on this card. Holy, this guy's gonna quit, dude. Ewing, give me that screen. Half court shot, give me that screen. Woo, baby! Oh my god, how the fuck did I just make that? This card literally breaks the game, dude. And I haven't even drove with him yet. Like, I haven't even tried to dunk with him. Should we get a bang out? Should we get a bang out? Baseline cheese. Bang time! Still finishes it. No dunk, but 32-11. Yo, this is a blowout, dog. Oh, shit, dog. Feel like I'm shooting them from freaking half court. I'm just pulling up, dude. Like, right here, I'm just pulling up. Green light! What the fuck? Once he gets that red ring, it's, like, over, I guess. Fuck. It's fucking over. It's over. It's over, dude! Shut it down! 39-17, shut it the fuck down. T-Mac, pull up game, green light. Green light. I have 43 points in the fucking first half of my team online game, and I'm just pulling up from half court, dog. All right, let me pull this one right here. What the fuck? Green light! Yo! It's over! T-Mac, another three. 49 points in the first. Can we get 100 in a My Team Online game with T-Mac? Can we get 100 points with T-Mac? Is it possible? If this guy doesn't quit, I think that we can actually do it. Because no player, like, look at this. What the fuck, dog? Should we pull another one? Right here? In his face? Fuck. Alright, let me cool off. Let's get him out. He's tired as shit, though. He is tired as shit right now. Let's get him out of the game. We'll bring him back in the second half and see what we can do. Alright, guys, we are back halfway through the third quarter. Just brought T-Mac back into the game. Jesus Christ, it took him forever to get his stamina back. This dude, it looks like he's starting to bring the double teams. It's just going to be great. T-Mac off the pick and roll. Wide open, green light. Right where we fucking left off, boys. Let's go. 55 points. Yeah, guys, I think it might be time to sell the Russell Westbrook, man. He's a good card, but this Hall of Fame Limitless Range, dude, I'm telling you guys, holy shit, this shit is OP, man. Let's try to take it inside. T-Mac, bang out. We don't get many dunks with this T-Mac for some reason. I haven't drove it all, but I think it's because I've just been messing around with these long-ass three-pointers. But yeah, the T-Mac obviously can still get to the freaking rim if you really want to. You just want to pull the deep-ass threes. That's all you want to do with this goddamn card, dude. 60 points. Just a simple touch and it set you free. Another green light. I'm not sure if I'd be able to do this against better people. This guy's playing like an idiot. Another green light. Okay, before he quits, let's look at the stats. All right, 72 points, 24 of 38. I'm 20 of 33 from three-pointer. And you guys know, like, if you've been watching the video, I've taken the majority of my threes from, like, literally almost half court. He's bringing the double teams. He's bringing the double teams. Logo shot. T-Mac. Bang, bang. Bang. Bang, 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 bang. T-Mac, let's fucking go. Let's go. Green lights. Guys, I'm definitely picking up this card on my account. This card is gonna be, he's like fucking 600K, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna have to sell Westbrook to get him, which is unfortunate, but as you guys can see, it's completely worth it. We just tied Kobe Bryant's 81 points. All right, T-Mac is tired as fuck, but we're gonna keep him in the game because you know why? Fuck it. Screen, Porzingis. Switch, Dirk, green light. He is so tired. Yo, we can actually hit 100, dude. I didn't even realize that. 13 more points for 100. Come on. Green light. Let's go. 10 more. Come on. We got this shit. 10 more points. Come on, baby. Green light. T-Mac. Let's go, baby. Four more. Dude, we actually got this. Come on. Four more points. T-Mac. Oh, my God. He's on my ass. He is right. Oh, no, he fucking left me open. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Dude, we might not get it, actually. I'm breaking threes now. He's too fucking tired. T-Mac, do it. You can do it. You can do it. Green light. Let's go. One more point. Come on, baby. All right, guys, this is it. For 100 points, 6 seconds left. T-Mac, oh fuck, he's bringing the frick. He knows what's coming. He definitely knows what's coming, dog. He jumped, we got him! T-Mac! Fuck, foul his ass! Alright guys, this is literally it right here, our last opportunity. I can't make the title T-Mac goes for 99. It'll look so much better if it says 100, dude. T-Mac for 100! Fuck! Fuck! Dude, oh my god, I'm disappointed, man. I'm disappointed as fuck right now. Alright, well, I missed a lot of shots at the end trying to get 100 when he was tired as fuck. 33 of 52, 29 of 47 from 3 with T-Mac. The majority of those shots were from half court, basically. 99 freaking points. So close to 100. God damn it, man. Why could I not get 100 points, man? So close. Not very many dunks, obviously, but this is definitely the cheesiest card in the game. I took 38 three. No, that was actually him. He took 38 three-pointers. I took 49 three-pointers. Oh my god. How many with T-Mac? 47 with T-Mac. Jesus Christ. Obviously, this is the best card in the game, guys. Hall of Fame Limitless Range. I now understand why they only give it to, like, certain people. But I hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Leave a thumbs up, please, guys, and subscribe if you guys are new. If you guys want to see me get gameplay with the Diamond Kevin Durant or the Diamond Chris Mullin, let me know. But yeah, this card is amazing, dude. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm out, guys. Peace. I woke up feeling like I need 100 gold. Look at the flick of that wrist. 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 Look at the flick of that wrist.
flick of that wrist. Look at the flick of that wrist. I woke